Look what I found. Hey, look what I found!
I can hear the voice of a young woman.
A demon! Someone help me!
What?
Oh, and she's a beautiful woman.
You can tell just from the voice?
There's no mistake. Let's go.
He sure reacts quickly when it comes to women.
Whatever. If it's a demon, we gotta fight him. Everyone, let's go!
Travelers, please help me!
Of course. I'm here now, so everything's going to be all right.
It really is a beautiful woman. Wow, Moroku.
Don't waste your time on stupid things. Let's go.
You're mine!
It wasn't supposed to happen like that.
Get off me!
Thank you so much. It was because of you that I'm saved.
Oh, it's nothing.
I don't know what would have become of me if you hadn't saved me. Oh, I know.
I'm here now, so everything will be all right.
You're so strong. You really are a handsome monk.
I never get hurt by such small demons.
Come on, you're such a flirt.
Either way, it looks like there aren't any more demons. We should go.
You're right. It's still a ways to the castle. We need to hurry.
Wait a minute. I would like to show my appreciation. If you would like, please come to the mansion.
Well, thank you very much. We will gladly go with you.
Hey, Moroku, why in the world do we need to go to some woman's house?
Yeah, no more distractions.
Of course, I'll prepare you a delicious meal.
Food, huh? Actually, I'm starving.
I'll prepare meat and fish and mountain vegetables.
There are a lot of demons ahead. If you come, we could at least feed you a good meal.
Seems pretty dangerous around here.
Maybe it's a good idea if we go to the mansion. It would be scary to part ways here.
Yes, I agree.
Well, they are inviting us, so it would be rude to refuse.
As long as I am here, you don't need to worry about demons.
He sure reacts quickly when it comes to this sort of thing.
Wow, that's a lot of food. There's no way I can finish all of this.
Me neither.
Chopsticks. Are you mad?
It's because of Moroku.
Oh, it's such a beautiful night.
Would you like to go outside, Moroku?
Sure. Let's go.
They're gone.
Is he what you would call a ladies' man?
Hey, Sango, should we let them go?
It doesn't have anything to do with me.
Am I the only one that sees that it does?
I don't care about that monk.
Poor Sango. Moroku is such a ladies' man. But why is Moroku taking this dangerous journey to find Naraku? I can see why, if it's because he wants to meet a lot of girls. Because it doesn't really seem like he's out to save the world.
I guess I haven't told you about the wind tunnel.
Wind tunnel? Is that the power that Moroku has?
Yes, but it's not exactly a power. It's a curse that was put on his right hand by Naraku.
Is that right? Poor guy. But why would Naraku give him the wind tunnel? Doesn't it help him?
It's not that simple.
As time goes by, the wind tunnel grows. Eventually, it will swallow Moroku up.
Does that mean Moroku will die?
Yes.
I didn't realize what he's been through.
It's a curse that was put on his right hand by Naraku.
It's not that simple.
It's a curse that was put on his...
It's not that...
It's a curse that was put on his right hand by...
It's not that...
It's a curse that was put on his right hand.
It's not that...
It's a curse that was put on his...
It's not that...
Soon.
Yes, soon. I choose the girl with short hair.
I'll take the girl with pigtails.
What are they talking about?
It's a curse that was put on his right...
It's not that simple.
It's a curse that was put on his...
It's not that...
Huh? There's something written on the wall. I wonder what it says. Huh? This place is a little weird. There's something strange written on the wall over there.
Strange? Like what? Was somebody bad-mouthing someone on the wall?
No, but it's kind of spooky.
What are you so scared of, scaredy cat? Hey, something's weird. This is human blood.
Blood? I wonder what happened.
I don't know, but there's something going on in this mansion.
I'm getting worried about the monk.
Yeah, let's go check on him. Huh? There's something written...
Where are you going? We're in the middle of a party.
I need to use the bathroom.
Yes, I suddenly need to go too.
You should go after the party.
Use the bathroom after the party?
Yes, please just go back to the room.
Something is definitely strange.
Yes.
They're suspicious.
They're suspicious?
What?
Until the master gets the monk's liver, don't let them leave the room.
Okay. Kill. Kill.
They've transformed!
No, this is their true form.
They won't get us that easily.
Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found! Hey, look what I found!
Wait, we're out of the mansion. Are we gonna leave Moroku?
You're not thinking of leaving him, are you?
No, you can't be. Wait, we're out of the mansion.
You're not thinking...
No, you can't be.
There are so many demons.
They're having a party.
We're going to be able to eat some human flesh soon. Young human flesh! Young human flesh!
Young humans? Are they talking about us?
It looks like there's a room on the other side of all those demons.
I don't think we can get over there. Yes, there's too many of them.
Maybe we should go back first.
Happy!
There are so many deep...
They're having a part?
We're going to be able to eat some hum... Yup!
Young hum...
It looks like...
I don't think we can get over... Yes.
Maybe we should go... Is this sake?
It says Ayakashi Spring Sake. I've heard that this sake is the demon's favorite. We can trick the demons into going somewhere else by using the sake.
Good idea.
Wait, we're out of the map?
You're not...
No. We can't be surrounded by demons here, and it's a good place to put the sake. We can't be surrounded by demons here.
we can't be surrounded by demons.
I agree. Put it here.
Smells sake, and it's Ayakashi spring sake from over there. I can't wait. I'm going to get some.
It looks like it's working.
Here they come. Be careful.
There's more coming. Keep your eyes peeled.
burning bright. Turn into a sword of wrath.
The smell's coming from over here! Over here! Over here!
Even more are coming! How many are there?
Here comes some more.
smell's coming from over here.
Here comes some more. Just a few more now. Everyone be careful.
Thank you.
It's done.
Yes, let's go.
Wait, we're out of the mansion. Are we gonna...
You're not thinking of leaving?
No. Now we can go through here.
Moroku must be somewhere ahead.
Yes, hurry!
It really is a nice night.
That's Moroku's voice.
I think he's just ahead.
Please, I'm so lonely. Comfort me.
If it's all right with you.
What?
Moroku.
Oh, Moroku.
Ah!
That dirty monk!
I've got him now.
Wait, Sango. Something's not right. Doesn't look like this is the way.
You dirty monk! What are you doing here?
Wait, Sango. Something isn't right with Moroku.
Boy, why are you here? Where are my guards?
If you're talking about your demon guards, we destroyed them all.
Why, you?
Moroku!
Wasting your time trying to save the monk. He's in a trance right now. You can't do anything because this place is protected by a barrier.
Moroku, wake up! Wake up!
I'll use my Tensai to break it.
No, Inuyasha. If you break the barrier, it could endanger Moroku.
Shoot!
Give me your power.
It's not that easy.
What? Weren't you in a trance?
Too bad for you.
It can't be.
Hey, the barrier disappeared.
If there's no barrier, we've got the upper hand. Everyone, let's attack.
Ah! should do it.
Thank you.
something bright. Turn into a sort of wrath. I did it.
Not bad.
That demon was a challenge because of her ability to use that barrier. Because you distracted the demons, I was able to destroy the crystal which was the source of the barrier.
The source of the barrier? You knew all along?
I really thought you were in a trance.
Were you impressed? Do you love me now?
Wait a second. You dirty monk!
You don't give up, do you?
If only he wasn't such a ladies' man.
Poor Sango.
I really don't get Moroku.
We should go back to Tsutsumi Village. Let's get a good rest and then head for the castle.
I agree.
How about it, Inuyasha? What do you think if we take the day off today?
Sounds good. I agree.
So who do you want to travel with today?
I'm gonna pick herbs in the forest. Come with me, Shippo. Hey, Shippo.
What?
You should hold my hand, so you don't get lost.
Don't be dumb. I don't wanna.
Come on, you can hold my hand.
No, it's stupid. What are you doing? Let go! Let go!
Why are you being so shy? I know. Here you go. Up! Up you go!
Whoa! What are you doing?
You're so light, Shippo. One more time.
Whoa! Oh!
There you go.
What? That's it? Boring.
Oh, you like it now? Okay, I'll do it again.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Oh, what a beautiful flower! It smells wonderful. Ouch!
Are you okay?
Huh? Yes, I just got a bug bite on my face. That's all.
What happened?
She got a bug bite on her face. It'll get worse if we leave it. Do we have any medicine for it?
Why are you making such a big deal about a little bug bite on the face?
A little bite? You're so insensitive, Inuyasha.
Insensitive? What do you mean?
Ugh! You drive me crazy!
Are you in a bad mood?
Enough! Just get away from me!
Why are you so mad? I just don't get it. Suit yourself.
I'm sorry, he's so insensitive.
Here.
Huh?
Maybe I'm not sensitive, but here's something instead. See ya.
Instead? Oh, it's an herb that heals bug bites. Oh, Inuyasha.
You guys have rested enough now. Let's go to the castle town.
Okay.
Hmm.
Let's see. Which should I pick? I'll take this one.
Thank you.
Hey, look what I found. Look what I found!